chief of some 250 families.
Well, it's an entirely different experience. It reminds me in some ways of the various happenings that used to be very popular in the 60s and 70s. Well, there's a story involved. The area where it deals with the eugenics experiments of the 30s and early 40s and possibly ongoing, and connecting that with this sense of alien intrusion. You might not think you could put the two together, but it actually joins quite well and creates a lot of dramatic tension. And once you become really familiar with the work, it becomes very moving, and at least to me.